this video, you will learn how to start an oxidation stability measurement using the Professional Rancimat. The handling of the Biodiesel Rancimat or PVC Thermomat is almost identical. Before we start, I want to give you an overview of the different accessories for the three instruments. For the oxidation stability measurement of oils, you use the short reaction vessel, the air tube for oil measurements, the silicon tubing, and glass or polystyrene beakers. Use the long reaction vessel, the air tube for biodiesel measurements, the isovercinic tubing, and glass beakers for the oxidation stability measurement of biodiesel or biodiesel blends. For the thermal stability measurements of PVC, use the short reaction vessel, the air tube for PVC measurements, the silicon tubing, and glass or polystyrene beakers. Now let's start with the example. Blow out any dust from the reaction vessel with a strong stream of nitrogen. Weigh in the sample. Connect the air inlet tube to the reaction vessel cover. Apply a very thin film of silicone oil on the outer side of the reaction vessel. The air tube must be vertical in the reaction vessel. Now, fill the measuring vessel with 60 ml of distilled water and close it with the measuring vessel cover. Place the measuring vessel onto the instrument. The conductivity is immediately displayed on the front panel. Now everything is ready to start the measurement. Insert the reaction vessel into the heating block and start the measurement. The measurement is performed automatically by the system. The system detects the endpoint and stops the measurement. If you wish, the system sends you an email when the determination is finished. After the measurement, clean the reusable parts. The reaction vessel and the air inlet tube are single-use parts. All other parts are cleaned in a dishwasher and then dried in a driving oven. To see how this is done, check out the corresponding video. And thanks for watching.